The photo I'm about to show you was taken by photographer Robert Landsburg when he was within a few miles of Mount St. Helens when it erupted. He knew there was no way out and was aware that any escape attempt would be futile, so he stayed back in the thick of the action and took as many pictures as he could before securing his camera in his backpack. Landsburg covered the backpack with his body, determined to ensure that his images would survive even though he knew he wouldn't.